So, and now you're contributing for Forbes. So what's that like?
You know, that's cool. You know, it's interesting that, you know, I'm always shocked of when, you know, we get acknowledgement or, you know, accolades and things, and it came to us and said, hey, we want you to talk. And I'm like, I don't know if people really know about us.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, I think it's cool because my articles are going to be actually from my heart and actually things that I think are important for people to understand and deal with. And perspective is not going, you know, our road, there's nothing about our road that looks like a road that someone has done before.
Right.
You know, it's Midwest. I look the way I look. My background is very different. And I'm doing something that's extremely technical.
Right.
Which is a lot of different.
Yeah.
So I think my perspective when it comes to, like, you know, entrepreneurship and technology, I think it's going to be completely different and new. And that's fun.
That's dope. You hit the nail on the head because I read that bio like 4 times and I was like, I don't know what this company does.
That's good. You know, I told my mom I would, you know, I never wanted to do something. And I'm not saying anything is simple, but, you know, I've always had these ideas and always had the ability to create and build. And I think I always wanted to do something that could potentially change everything,
mm-hmm.
you know, and, you know, really early in our days, I used to show a picture of, you know, you go to your phone and you go to settings and right when you can see your Bluetooth and your Wi-Fi, and I would put LISNR. I mean, we want to be next to the Bluetooth button. And that was our goal. And that's the impact that we ultimately want to go out and do. And I think we're on our way.